So when you come to do a 360 nose grab, you need to come up to the jump with the weight in the front of your boots, take off and set for the 360. When you take off, straighten out your legs and look for the nose grab. When you spot your landing, let go of your nose and make sure that your weight's in the front of your boots when you come to land.